Flight attendant, farm doors for departure.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board of this flight. While we are in the middle of this authentic Royal Delft pottery, we would like to explain the safety information on board of your KLM flight through the fine art of Delft blue. Please pay attention to every detail. For your safety, make sure your carry-on luggage is stowed during taxi, takeoff and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times when set in airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and call a crew member. Larger devices, such as laptops, should be stowed during taxi, takeoff and landing, either in an overhead bin or in a bag under the seat in front of you. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is off, you may use these devices when set to airplane mode. This is a non-smoking flight. This means smoking on board the aircraft is not allowed. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened. For your own safety, keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight, even when the seatbelt sign is switched off. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. If there is a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically in front of you. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is well adjusted before helping others. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there's a life vest located under your seat or under the center armrest. Open the bag and remove the vest. Place it over your head and pull the strap tightly around your waist. When you're outside the aircraft, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the lights. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, in the center, and at the rear. In the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. Leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest emergency exit. Be aware, the exit may be behind you. It's almost time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table and video screen have been stowed away, that the back of your seat is in the upright position, and that your headrest has been pushed down. We encourage everyone to read the safety on board card located near your seat. At KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we care about every little detail of your flight safety. If you have any questions, our cabin crew is here to help you. Thank you for your attention. On behalf of KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we wish you a very pleasant flight.
attendants, please prepare for landing.
400. $300.
Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you.